look at the ingredients. To make rainbow cake, you will need a sponge mix, and 75 ml of water, some food colouring, an egg, some icing, and several cake tins. Now, first of all, you need to mix the sponge mix. Please remember that this sponge mix will be halved and will make two layers. Rainbow cake has six, so you will need to do this three different times. So once that's all mixed, you need to halve the mixture so that you have half in one bowl and half in another bowl. Then we're going to add one color to one half of the mixture. I'm using blue here, and as you can see, not quite happy, so I keep adding some more dye until I'm happy with the color. There we have it. So I'm going to pour this into a lined cake tin. I'm going to put that aside whilst I mix up the other half, which I'm going to do in the color pink. Again, I'm pouring it into a separate lined cake tin.
Ah, murag ni balhin gidya ka pagbadlong ni mo. Ni balhin gidya pagbadlong ni mo. Ni balhin siya dito siguro sa at kanang ah, nangihi ba. Wato siya matiwas. Si mo mo gito nga tao, siya man gito gikan sa kaning taxi GX5. Nibalhin siya pagbadlong ni mo.
The colors that I'm using are purple at the bottom.
Ah, nibalik lagi siya sa iyang taxi.
Then green, then yellow, then red, and on the top I have pink.
Yellow.
Pink.
Pink. Pink. Pink. Pink. So now you can see how it is looking, and that is definitely looking like a rainbow already. So I'm just going to spread another layer of icing on top of the cake, and then the whole cake is ready to ice. I've added just a dash of cream and butter to my icing mixture just to make it a little bit easier to spread all over the cake. But as you can see, it's now just a matter of covering the entire cake with the icing.
Did dog get get? See I get.
I think the great thing about rainbow cake is that it looks so plain and boring on the outside.
Wow.